Hi, I'm Jim from BOE Marine. Today we're going to take a look at Wet Sound's new Stealth 10 soundbar. Check this thing out. If you're looking for a quick and easy stereo that sounds really good, you got to check this thing out. It's all aluminum, extruded aluminum, powder coated. It's got 8 3-inch speakers in here and 2 titanium tweeters. Comes with lots of different mounting options. They give you these tracks, or these studs that go in this track right on top here, like so. That enables you to bolt it right up to something, or right down to something, or to a wall, you know, any flat surface, real easy. They also give you these mounts that go on the ends, and these look pretty simple, but they're pretty intricate. They have a lot of different mounting configurations that come along with these mounts. Several different holes that you can use, several of these notched areas to keep it from rotating. So these mounts go right here in the end, like so. And again, lots of different ways to do it. This will enable you to mount it to a rail or you know, to any kind of uneven surface. This soundbar has an auxiliary input right here, so that enables you to get your music to it with a headphone cable. It also has an auxiliary output right here, so that will enable you to run it to a subwoofer or an amplifier, or even another soundbar if you want to run 2 soundbars. They give you this super heavy duty power cable. Before I pull that off though, I'm gonna crank this thing up so you can hear it. So let's do that right now. Right now I'm just connected with Bluetooth. So I'm using my Android phone. It'll connect to any device that has Bluetooth. Or you can use the auxiliary input, like I mentioned before. So here's the power cable. This is a very heavy-duty cable with a big waterproof gland inside, so it really helps to keep moisture out of this thing. This whole soundbar is waterproof, so you can see the huge contacts in there. It's very heavy-gauge wire, very high-quality stuff. I've never seen a cable this big on any audio device we've ever sold, so it's very high-quality. What's most unique about this is how easy it is to mount anywhere. So what we're going to do now is walk around and show you how this thing can fit on different boats and other things that we have. Follow me. This is a small maritime skiff. It's a boat that has a commercial kind of layout to it. And these boats usually have nowhere to mount a stereo. There's no surfaces to cut into to flush mount speakers, so something like this is perfect. And the size of this thing is really set up to fit in any boat perfectly. You can put this thing right there. You can mount it down in here, so it's hidden. You can mount it back here behind the seat. You can mount it inside of the leaning post. It's really just a nice universal size that fits anywhere. Moving over here to this 23 Seacraft, this is a pretty typical saltwater boat. A boat like this has a T-top, lots of rails everywhere. And again, if you don't want to mount a big intricate stereo system with speakers all over the place and an amplifier and a head unit, one of these is a very simple installation. And again, perfect fit between the two T-top legs. It could fit underneath here. You could put it under the console. You could mount it back here any number of ways to these rails. You could put these things right under the gunwale. This boat's got some rod holders here in the way, but there you go. Mount this right under the gunwale. You could put one on both sides of the boat, connect them with one auxiliary cable. It'd be awesome. Super loud. Look at this. Here's a tractor. How many of you guys have farm equipment or big tractors and you love to pimp them out? Go ahead, cut it off. So check this out. You could put this thing right up here. Instant stereo, waterproof, super loud. You definitely hear it over that mower or whatever attachment you have going. Do you have a trailer? Do you have a golf cart? We do. Check this out. This thing has golf cart written all over it. With those track mounts, you can put it right up here. Out of the way, clean, the perfect width, and super loud sound right in your face. As far as the trailer goes, of course, you know, you can mount this thing any number of ways inside a trailer. We already have a, here, follow me over here. We already have a stereo in here with wet sound speakers, of course. But, you know, that stereo is a little more intricate, had to get mounted. This thing, I could have a stereo in here in just a few minutes, just by connecting it to 12-volt power and a couple of bracket mounts. Here's one more place that we thought would be a great way to mount this thing. Just a few weeks ago, I wanted to put a stereo on my RV on the outside. So I built this console here with a couple of wet sound speakers in there. And it's nice, it's got a big TV and all. But if you just want a stereo, check this out. Again, it's a perfect fit. It's gonna fit inside any RV door. And instantly you've got an outdoor stereo for your RV. So that's a really cool place to put it. But anyway, this is Wet Sound's new Stealth 10 soundbar. It's $7.99. You can buy it on our site, boemarine.com. We have free shipping on it. We've got plenty of these things in stock. And if you want an easy stereo that sounds great, that you can mount anywhere, you gotta check this thing out. Thank you.